So what's up, guys? I'm at MM18 again, just like in my 420 video when we saw my friend Tim's band, the backup. But now today, James Arlowe and the Primal Days are playing. And if you remember in one of my Shaolin Eats episodes when I went to Brooklyn, that song New York City High, that was one of theirs. And that was by them. They're going to play that tonight and a bunch of their other songs. So I'm going to record tonight, do a little vlog in there, maybe interview the band afterwards so you can actually meet them and see who they are. And it's going to be a good night, so stay tuned, guys.
You don't care. a song called New Money. Taking a little guitar, this monitor over here. Steve has tree trunk thighs, and he's blocking my sound. New York City High. Thank you. was a dead nerd and goner from the start.
Thank you.
Got one more for you. And we got another song coming up. Thank you guys for fucking hanging out with us. It's been awesome. You guys are rad, all right?
Thank you.
go for hanging out with us. Stay tuned for Animal Sun.
When are you guys playing next?
Next week.
Next week, where at?
Club 35.
Club 35, all right.
The Whorehouse in Perth Amboy.
Where at?
The Whorehouse in Perth Amboy.
Awesome.
Yo, Brian, you were killing it on the keyboard tonight. Is there anything you'd like to say?
Man, it's just like, I'm just so happy that, that we can, support local business, support local bands, and really, that's what it's all about. Being in such a place in New York City that's so close from Manhattan, but yet, so forgotten and so secluded sometimes, it's very hard playing music in such a place that really doesn't have a scene. So, we're so thankful for Amendment for always putting us out. And, we're so thankful for the people that can make this really all happen.
Of course, man. You guys killed it, like always.
Thank you, and,
of course, dude.
A lot of people say, oh, you're just in a band, it's fun. But, it's definitely a full-time job now.
Dude, it's a family, it's a job. It is.
And I'm glad that Staten Island has a good community that supports us.
Yeah, it's great. You're bringing everyone together, the crowd. We're all having a great time. It's a beautiful night.
Of course, check out your blog.
What did you say?
I said, of course, check out your blog.
Yeah, yes.
Yo, Steve, once again, James Arlowe and Primal Days, you guys killed it. I'm so happy to come out, see you guys again. What do you have to say, man?
Fox with FITZ, dude!
FITZ, woohoo!
Thanks, man.
When are you guys playing again? When can we catch you guys next?
We're gonna be here again sometime soon. We'll keep you guys updated, and something big in Queens is coming up too, so.
In Queens with you guys?
Yeah, we'll keep you posted on that.
Oh yeah, good to know, man. Yeah. Thanks for letting us know.
So that was James Arlowe in the Primal Days, one of the finest bands you could catch here on the East Coast. James even got me the road mic I've been dying to get. I'm going to use it all for like my vlogs, upcoming videos and whatnot. Just used it tonight, tested it out. Works pretty great. It's a pleasure always seeing them play live. They're just like too good. They're too good just for local places like bars. They definitely deserve a bigger outreach. Definitely give them a shout out, and you gotta check them out on Spotify. I think they have a few songs on YouTube as well. This has been another episode of Vlogs with FITZ. Thank you for watching, much appreciated. Take care.